All right, well, the Pistons are no longer in the playoffs, but that's not really what I want to address here. I want to talk about the tweet. You know, this tweet. We get it, ESPN. Trust me, we get it. Detroit sports are kind of in a slump right now. But did you see the crowd at Little Caesars Arena on Saturday and Monday? It was insane. So, one thing that's clear, Detroit fans are not giving up on their hometown teams.
Shawnee, the city of Detroit is behind the Pistons, and the Pistons win. Say hello, everybody. This is a great group, man.
We appreciate the concern, ESPN, we really do, but don't worry about us. Detroit's coming back, and we'll be better than ever.